Live at the club pussy day. It's going down. You know what I'm saying? Shit. Halloween weekend. You know, we got people dressed up in costumes, of course. You know, Halloween. Shoot. Up here.
I'm wearing the drip costume.
Up here, my boy. Boy Al. You already know. You know what I'm saying? Boy, y'all see him all the time. You know what I'm saying? When he talking about how females be cool as shit.
Oh boy, Jersey, wearing a Drake costume.
Boy, Jersey.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. While we talk about, while we brought up Jersey, just to bring up the situation. The situation is tonight, Sherrick Murphy in competition with Christopher Sosa.
With this nigga right here.
Mr. Out of My Dick 24/7. So therefore, tonight, we will see.
We gonna see.
The money on the table is $10 to see which players were females. Jersey or Sherrick. Right now, the score is 0-0. When we get inside, we'll see that. We'll tally it up, and then when we come outside, once we touch inside the vehicle, the contest is fully over. So therefore, we will see, and we'll get back to you, let you know who's the winner and who's the loser. And there will be no bullshit excuses. The game is on now.
What does boy Jersey say? He ain't playing no game. Okay, he say he ain't playing no game. Y'all just don't know my name. Cool bitches, I got books, bitches.
Hey, once again, like I said, no excuses, just like that.
I don't want to hear nothing about her nose is too big. I don't want to hear none of that kind of excuses.
The nigga just said game is on, so therefore, game is on.
And at that note, show the little sign, and we out of here. Get in.
What numbers to dial? You gonna be here for a while. I'm gonna call my crew. You gonna call your crew. We can
know what I'm saying?
Continue.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna let Alvin commentate and do all of.
Oh, just because you talking.
Alright, shut up. Hey. Here we are outside of Club Hush. We are now official. The club is officially over. Here we are, ready to tally up the votes. Jersey, let's get to it. Pull out your phone. How many numbers did you get tonight?
Four, buddy.
Now, for everyone else who's here, we must officially see the numbers.
Ashley?
No. We must see the call log to where the numbers came from.
I mean the call log? Well, I only saved them, buddy. Ashley?
They didn't call you?
Well, I called Ashley, and she got my number. She was like, oh, okay, Mr. Jersey, I'll call you tomorrow or something. I was like, all right. LaRonda? And something with a K. Forgot. I love that.
Did they? Okay. What she doing? Now,
LaRonda.
Did she call you or did you call her? Yeah, just exchange numbers.
No, just exchange numbers. And then Kira something. Kira, I forgot. Something with a K on that.
So basically four.
Yeah. Kirsten. There you go. There
it is. Okay.
And LaRonda. There goes four.
All right, Sherrick Murphy, you're up at bat.
Tonight was a good night for me. Good competition.
Sherrick Murphy, let's see what you got. Let's see what you got, son. Let's see what you got.
Let me see. Slow through. See, here, where is that? Where's that? Anna.
All right, that's what.
Damn. Okay, then I have a one named CC.
What?
Yeah, one was named CC. Where's that? Two. Yeah. And there was another one. I think she said.
Come on, Sherrick. We're trying to get some time.
I know.
That's
it. Sherrick,
you don't even remember their names. Are you fucking up?
No, sir. I just put the names in there. So I left them. So it was one named Lori.
Well, we're gonna do two things right quick. We're gonna pause it.
Laura. That's Free, my friend. And then there was another one that I got in this song, Adriana. And she gave me her name right here. So that's four.
Okay.
All right.
So far we're tied, buddy.
Okay, and I got one more. Then that's Lena.
Okay. So officially, the votes are in. That is four. Christopher Sosa. 2-5. Sherrick Murphy. Now we do the ceremonial delivery of the money. Jersey.
Oh, no, there wasn't money.
Oh, this boy full of shit.
Ooh.
$10.
Hey, hey.
I told you this earlier.
Hey, wait. Hey. Jersey. I don't think you want to do that. When we started over there, and we even put it on tape, and you agreed to it, you said yes.
Oh, I agreed to money? Fuck no.
Yeah, it's on the tape. You want to see the tape? It's on here.
Dick already owes me 30. So how about you owe me 20? Because I'm do that anyway. But anyway, little bitch. Anyway, little bitch, put it this way. Earlier when we was on the phone, he was like, man, you want to bet that I'll get more than you? And I was like, okay, I'll bet. He ain't say nothing about money till after.
Jersey. If somebody say bet, that inquires money. If somebody says a bet, that means money. There's, what else do you bet on, Jersey?
Since I'm a cool cat. You owe me
$20. Nah.
Hold on, wait. Jersey. What else can
Murdamurf Murphy owe me $30 for like 2 months? Nigga, still ain't give me my 30. Right, so right, now, right. You owe me 20 because okay. I'm cool.
And Lil Bone's been owing you $15 for damn near 4 months, motherfucker.
Wait. If you owe somebody, if you promise money and it's on tape.
Okay. Okay, because I never did, but anyways,
all right. Hey, you know it's on this tape, right?
All right, keep going. What you trying to say?
So, that would make you a habitual liar, there, Jersey.
Well, when I owe somebody money, Mr. Sherrick, I got to pay on the spot. But when somebody owes me $30, it takes 2 months, and I still ain't get my cash. Like Rick Ross, like you, Fat Albert, Platinum Fubu looking ass nigga. Where my money? I need cash.
Hey.
Check out this nigga, sir. You got to tuck there like Mr. Rogers and shit.
Hey, we are.
You get in the club, bitch. My shirt too big.
Hey, we do have you on tape there, Jersey, but regardless of that, though.
Regardless of that.
We do have you on tape.
Uh-huh. And $10 that I do bet?
Yes.
Run the shit back.
And in case you don't know, anytime someone says the word bet, I bet you.
Magically money? No.
Yes. Jersey, what else can you bet?
You're telling me. Sometimes you're telling me that you never ever were like, man, I bet you the next week coming up is, let me see, Westward Street. Oh, okay, man, I bet you.
A contest, automatically. A bet contest. Whenever you make a contest, you bet that means money. Everybody can say that, Jersey.
No one gets you, it's on the tape. You said it.
America, we have a habitual liar. His name is Christopher Sosa. Forget the telly, we just go to the crib and watch a movie in the jacuzzi.